HydroVision International is again pleased to host a number of co-located events and workshops during the annual conference and exhibition, including the VibroSystM Machine Conditioning Monitoring course. The two-day workshop takes place Monday, July 21st and Tuesday, July 22nd, and is perfect for power generation personnel, including utility decision makers, plant managers, engineers, and operations and maintenance personnel. The course will address various monitoring issues based on experience gained through VibroSystM's 25 years in the field, showing utilities how to avoid forced outages and to better manage and maintain their assets. Topics include integrated monitoring platforms, air gap, shaft vibration, magnetic flux, rotor pole, joint temperature, and blade tip clearance will also be discussed, making the machine conditioning monitoring course a must-attend event for those refurbishing or working on hydro generators. Registration is still available, but space is limited. HydroVision International 2014 runs July 22nd through 25th at Nashville's Music City Center. For more information about the workshop, technical tours, and a preview of all the conference sessions, visit hydroevent.com.